Hello students, this is ADBCR's class. Today we will discuss some theorems or geometrical properties regarding the tangent of a circle. Before going to start any theorem, first of all we have to know what is called tangent to a curve. Suppose this is a curve, okay? Consider these two points, okay? If you join these two points, this is called chord, okay? Similarly, consider this curve, consider these two points, join this, so it is chord of the curve, and the name of the points are P and Q. If possible, suppose P approaches Q along the curve, okay, that means P is producing towards Q along this curve, what will happen? This chord will be like this. Okay, this chord will be like this, and this is called tangent to this curve at the point Q. So here we will discuss the properties of tangent to a circle. Okay, the theorem is, consider a circle. Okay, consider this circle. This is center. Consider this circle. This is center of the circle. And suppose P is a point. Okay, consider this tangent. Tangent to the circle at the point P, and O is the center of the circle. We have to show that. The tangent and the radius through the point of contact. P is called point of contact, and this is the tangent. So PQ is the tangent, OP is the radius through the point of contact. We have to show that OP is the smallest distance. We have to show OP is the smallest distance and OP is perpendicular to PQ. Okay. So we have to show OP is perpendicular to PQ. Clear? Understand? Suppose let us take a point R on PQ and join this. So we have OR. OR intersect the circle at the point A. Suppose this is A. Okay. So what is OP? Radius. What is OA? It is also radius. So obviously they are equal. Obviously they are equal. Now it is very obvious that OR is greater than OA, because OR is larger. OR is greater than OA. If OR is greater than OA, obviously OR is greater than OP, because OA and OR both are same. That means OR is greater than OP. Now observe one thing, wherever the position of R on PQ, wherever, for all R, for all position of R, OR will be greater than OP, right? Like this inequality holds good, this inequality holds good for all R, wherever R will be on PQ. That means OP is the smallest distance of all such distances from O to PQ. That means OP is the smallest. OP is smallest distance. So which one is the smallest distance we know? So we know that, suppose it is a line segment. It is an external point. So from this external point, how many lines or how many distances can be drawn? Infinitely many. So these are all distances on this line. Okay. So among all this line, which one is the smallest? The perpendicular one. So perpendicular one is the smallest distance. So what we have? OP is the smallest distance. So obviously by this lemma or by this property, OP is perpendicular to PQ. Okay. So OP is perpendicular to PQ. So what we have learned? So in a circle, at a point, at a definite point on the circumference, if you draw a tangent and the radius through the point of contact, the radius will be perpendicular to that tangent. Okay. In the next video, we will discuss some application based on this theorem. If you want to have that application, if you want to learn, please subscribe and like this channel. Thank you.